Hi, my name is Jacqueline Carroll, and I've been playing pool since I was about 3 years old. My father taught me originally. He was a nuclear engineer, so he was very analytical and taught me great fundamentals. I have a degree in biology, but I decided to live my dream and play pool full time. I've won a national championship in eight ball as well as in trick shots in Las Vegas. And I also played on a professional tour called the International Pool Tour. And currently I'm playing on a West Coast tour. In this video, I'm going to show you seven different practice drills that I feel have most improved my cue ball position game. These drills are useful because you can clearly isolate, identify, and correct position play weaknesses. You'll improve much faster if you just focus on practicing these drills rather than just playing a game of pool where it's a random sequence of different shots. The sixth drill is a rotation drill, and you have to shoot the balls in consecutive order. So set them up like this and start with the one ball. Thank you.